In this video tutorial, we're going to talk about downloading data from the PQI 380 asphalt density gauge to an external USB drive. So let's get started. In order to download the data file from the PQI 380, you must be within the data management screen. Press the Start PQI 380 button, then the data management button. Now we're in the data management screen. To begin the download process, press the download button. You will now be prompted to insert the USB drive into the PQI 380. Turn the gauge around and insert the drive. Now that the USB drive is inserted, you can turn the gauge back around and press the download button. Now the data is stored on the USB drive. You can now remove the USB drive from the PQI 380. Stay tuned for our next video when we talk about opening the data on a desktop computer and reviewing the results.